Yeah. It is good.
What's up, Bazzle Babes? It's your girl Joy back with another Bazzle Banger. How you doing? How are you doing? It feels like I haven't vlogged in a long time. And don't say anything about my shirt. This is my favorite shirt. It's like my comfy shirt. It has a little rip right there. So you will see this a lot. I just throw it on. If I'm in a house, this is what I put on, okay? I'm just hanging out. I thought about going live, but I don't know. Then I end up talking too much and not staying focused on what I have to do. So maybe I'll go live later today, not sure. But I'm about to eat. You know, I love to tell y'all the time. It's almost 4 o'clock. I haven't eaten anything. Bobby and I had an apple with a dessert that I do want to share with you guys.
If you do not know how to cook, this is going to be the dessert you bring to the holiday meal. So calm down. I'm going to share that one with you.
You don't even have to cook it. It is the bomb. I went to a holiday event and it was, I was blown away.
And I'm not easily impressed, but I was with this.
So anyway, boom. Anyway, before I get further into this video, please give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit your post notification so you know the next time I upload a video. Okay, so I don't know, I'm hungry. I'm making someone's signature sandwich, but I'm not gonna say what the sandwich is on this channel because it'll be on my food channel. All right, fine. I'll let you know what kind of sandwich it is. It's so good sandwich. It is her signature sandwich and it really looked good when she was eating it. It did. And I haven't eaten all day, so I'm ready to put one or two of those sandwiches down. But I wanted to try something before I got into her sandwich. Y'all wondering where this came from, right? But I'm just saying, I switch it up sometimes. I switched it up, had to do my ponytail. You lucky I didn't bring my 24 inches, honey. I got the 24 inches, boo, yes. But you know, just a little something, okay? You know, something. Don't worry about it, y'all. I do different things. I'll be back to the regular by the time school starts. So anyway, my kitchen is a mess, but I wanna try making some potato chips. It's just like I'm hungry. And I figure I'm stalling because there's a lot of work involved in making this sandwich because I gotta clean shrimp. So I got a few little shrimp, but I wanna try some chips. It's like my little snack before I get started. So I have a few potatoes. I'm gonna peel these potatoes. Bobby's supposed to be down here with me, so she'll probably make an appearance when she's done watching her show. And I forgot I had these potatoes, so. And I was like, oh, let me try some. So I'm just gonna do a few of them. And we have so much food to eat this week with my mukbang channel. Oh, look, I'm not washing. The dishes in the dishwasher need to be empty. I'm just gonna wash the pan I'm gonna use for my potatoes. Okay, so what's going on? What y'all been up to? Clinton has been in the street, child. I don't know where Clinton is. So what are you guys doing for the holiday? Any of you going out of town for the holiday? If you are going out of town for the holiday, let us know where you're going. Let us know where you're going. I usually don't travel around Thanksgiving where I'm going. So, got my pan. Wash. Let me tell you, every house needs a cast iron pan, honey. Everybody should have these. And so, are you guys ready for Thanksgiving? How many of you gonna decorate your house for Thanksgiving? Do you decorate for Christmas on Thanksgiving? When do you put up your tree? I'm not sure if I'll do it Thanksgiving Day or before Thanksgiving, put up our tree, because then I have to move furniture around and so on and so forth. I have to see how that goes. Look, This is not a clean with me. Okay. I do need to clean my my refrigerator though. God forbid if I put some potatoes in down this garbage disposal. Remember I had issues with the lady before. She wanted me to pay for the broken garbage disposal. I don't think so. So I just don't put them down anymore. So I'm gonna peel these potatoes. What is your favorite? I'm curious. What is your favorite Thanksgiving dish? Leave it in the comment section below. For me, I don't know. It's just like I love almost everything. Turkey is not my favorite. I'll eat it, but it's not my favorite dish. Do you know I went to the grocery store today? It was not in my budget. It wasn't in my budget at all. I had to rob Peter to pay Paul to get this. But I picked up a ham. It's rare that we do ham on Thanksgiving. And the kids like to take lunch, so I picked up the ham. And what made me do it is that when you bought the ham, the spiral ham, you got a free turkey. Yes. So I was pretty excited about that. Even though I already had a turkey, but hey, well, we need a meal, honey. And make some ham sandwiches. We can use it just for the meat and do various things when food gets low. But my favorite for Thanksgiving, I'm gonna say macaroni and cheese, the candy yams, and whatever greens I'm making. I usually do collard greens, or I'll do collard greens or string beans, and they take 2 days the way I make them. Cause I like them to sit, after I cook them, I like them to sit in the fridge so all the flavors and seasonings and stuff can marinate together. So that's what I say, 2 days. But it takes several hours. It's about 7 hours to make them. 3 hours to cook your meat down, and then another 3 hours or so for the greens to cook down. You know, and they're on a simmer. They're good though, honey. It is worth it. It is worth it. So I'll make my greens a couple of days before, you know, Thanksgiving. My turkey goes in the oven Thanksgiving morning. And so just so we have room, I like to make my greens early. And plus, I'm 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna need that pot. So I make my greens early, like 2 days before, and put those in the fridge. So that's what I do. And of course, duh, love my sweet potato pie. Ooh, my ponytail. Can I get my ponytail back over, boo? Okay. So the next part, you have to slice them pretty thin. All chopped up. What I need to do now is heat up my oil. I got some oil. I don't know. Clinton had did something, but I'll be using that. This is not all fancy, okay? Then I'm gonna fry them. Let's see how they turn out. Let's go. So we got our oil going. Not too much. I'm not doing too much oil, so let's let that get hot. So I'm curious, what kind of things do you do on Thanksgiving? Any activities or something? I already shared a Thanksgiving talk piece, conversation piece. I already shared that, if I remember, on one of my videos, like, what's your favorite? What are you thankful for? Everybody goes around the table, talk about what are they thankful for? What song are they most thankful for? Which verse, Bible verse, they're most thankful for? It was a whole list of different things that you can talk about what you're most thankful for. So I did that. So if there's anything else that you do that maybe I can incorporate for my family and I on Thanksgiving. So we just sit around and talk and eat. Last year was so beautiful. We were at the old house and we ate outside on the patio and had the lights going and stuff, and the weather was beautiful. So I'm not sure what it'll be like this year, but you know, it'll be a little smaller space, but it was really, really nice. So, you know, I'm looking forward to us all getting together. And I did ask my kids. I said, if you want to go to one of your friends' houses for Thanksgiving, you know, some people invite families over, whatever. I said, you're more than welcome to do that. Don't feel as though you have to stay here. And he was like, why do you always ask us that every year? I'm just, the option is there. Don't feel as though you have to stay here with me, you know. And he was like, no, we want to be with you because we're family, and that's what we do for Thanksgiving. I was like, okay, then I let it go. But I just wanted to know that the offer was out there. Okay, our oil's getting hot, because I remember when I was growing up, I went to a few friends' houses for Thanksgiving here and there, but I always came home to eat mama's food later. Or I stopped by someone's house for dessert, you know. So, you know, I did things like that too. So I don't know. I just let them know that the water was there. All right, I hear this oil bubbling. Let's see. Good. I can't wait to try them. I think I'm just gonna put salt, some, no, slap your mama on them, see how that tastes. I'm gonna let you know. Okay, I need to get started on my dinner because I am starving, so I can make this signature sandwich, honey. I am so excited. I did that, y'all. Look at my little chips. Can you see my chips? I'm gonna try them with some of my sauce from Connie. I'm excited, probably because I'm hungry. I'm gonna put a little sauce in here. I don't wanna use all my sauce because it's good. And dip my fries. Ooh, that'll probably be good if I mix it with some ketchup. Mmm, baby. I'm all kinds of cooking. That is good. Mm. And some of them are thinner. That was a thin one. Mmm. This is good, y'all. Gochujang. Oh my God, that's good. I'm making another batch now. I don't know where these girls are. I asked Bobby if she was gonna help make these signature sandwiches. She didn't come down here. So I'll be making my own signature sandwich. Mm-hmm. I love to lay out while somebody cooked for me. Almost 17. Baby, y'all better calm down. I'm making some of these fries or chips. I already showed y'all how to do it. I'm gonna mix up something else with this. Hold on, then I'm gonna get out of here. Let me turn my fries over. My chips. I think this batch is gonna be better. But I'm going to I just want to see. I want to mix this sweet chili sauce and my go chain. Ooh, that's too much. I gotta take my chips out, y'all. I'm gonna mix that up. Take my chips out first. And I've been draining them on a cookie rack over the sink. Guys, what shows are you watching on Netflix? I don't know what to watch. I've been watching, I don't know. I watched a good one yesterday. So I set my treadmill for an hour. So I was on it for an hour. So let's see how these two combined taste. What these chips. Let me see. Baby, you don't need no ketchup. That's better than ketchup. Got me a new sauce, y'all. That's the Bazzle sauce, boo. I'm bottom of packages. Taste this, Bobby.
No, you go. You go ahead.
The bomb.
Really? You don't need no ketchup. This is.
Is that plantain or potato?
Potato. Here, try it, Cindy. Cindy, you try it. Here. Try it for the camera.
You act like I need to try it.
This is. Yeah. This is good.
I need my hair to move.
Point blank, period. Point blank, period.
Do we not have ketchup though?
I don't know. So tell me, how does it taste any?
I thought it was going to be spicy, but it's not.
Got a little baby meat. So what are you trying to do? Tell them what you're trying to do today for me.
Me?
Yeah, how you irritating your mother. So what happened was?
So, I'm just gonna go over to my friend's house a little later to watch some movies with some friends. She has to take me, so she's not very happy.
She has to convince you. You have to convince me to take you.
I have to convince her to take me because my friend lives far because she's how on far? The opposite side of where we live. So.
How far do you live?
Probably like 20 something minutes.
So?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute.
But. Until I can drive and I have a car, it is what it is. So, tomorrow, I'm gonna go hang out with two of my other friends. And they're both older. Like, they both have a job, so they have like an income and I don't. So I was like, oh, like, what do y'all wanna do? Balling on a budget. And Sophia goes, shopping. And I was like, I said, like, me, I have no money. And then I put nobody, like, you know that thing? And I put Sophia, shopping.
And did they get it?
Yeah, I think. And I sent a photo of my bank account, and there's $12.41 in it. And Sophia's from Sweden, so they say sweetie a lot in Sweden. And and she goes, sweetie. She was like, sweetie, I'll pay for you. I was like, oh, no, no. Like, I was not wanting pity when I sent that. Like, I was just saying, like, I can't shop because I have no money. But, they were like, oh, no. Like,
how old are they?
Sophia's 19 and Jamie is, I think she's 21 or 22.
She got grown friends, y'all. Grown.
Are these church friends to me?
Yeah. Sophia is the one who's from Sweden. I went to college station with her.
You want to put them on? Kind
of sure. Is there another apple left, or did y'all already eat it?
I'm fine.
Do y'all want to cut it up? Oh, that's good.
Those apples are good too, Sydney.
Huh?
Those apples are good. You're not never going to believe what kind of apples they are too.
They're Fuji. I can just tell by the way it looks.
Here.
Huh?
Here.
Huh? Yeah, are they Fuji? Mm-hmm. Are they Fuji? Could you get me a plate, Mommy, please?
Hey, sizzle.
Could you get the stuff out?
Please. Ah!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Cheerio. I went to this restaurant called Stadia for a surprise birthday party, and I got a burger, and you could pick which fries you wanted to come with it, so I chose sweet potato fries, because I like sweet potatoes, and I like sweet potato fries, and they were waffle fries, like the ones they have at Chick-fil-A, but they're sweet potato, and oh, they're just so good. Like, Kylie, like, ordered a basket of them. She was like, oh, can I have, like, a basket? Because she ordered a salad, and then the lady came back and she was like, oh yeah, all the lettuce is bad. Do you want something else?
Oh, great.
Oh my God. Yeah.
And there was lettuce on my burger.
But it was only the romaine lettuce.
These are good, boy. All right, guys. Thanks for hanging out with us. I highly recommend these books. And I'm hungry, so I need to stop. Or else I won't have room for my senator sandwich. Come on, Sydney. Go there.
Oh.
I don't know.
Mommy, you're talking about this.
And we gotta make Bobby special popcorn, honey. Popcorn be good. Y'all hear that crunch? Lays don't got nothing on me, boo.
You gotta use your hips, huh?
Alright, guys, give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Make your more caramel.
Make sure you hit your post notification. I gotta go, child.